Welcome to What's in Your Stars series. I am Kajal Pradeep, and here you get insights in what is expected to happen in the near future. In less than 2 minutes, let's see what's in store for us this week. Someone from the past may be in a position to help you. Our past will show up either in a way of someone appearing in our life or memories of the past that resurface. If it is memories that haunt you, release it to allow more breathing space in your life. Your past belongs to where it is, in the past. Any guilt, shame, or trauma you had experienced needs forgiveness. Forgiveness is not justifying the wrong. It is, in fact, releasing yourself from the very clutches of it. You're no longer a prisoner of the experience, and you now allow yourself to move on. Remember, your past experiences, bitter or not, always help you grow as a person. The full moon in Pisces will throw light to the aspect of life that was buried within. There is a spiritual reason for every experience. It is advisable to do donations in the name of your ancestors from 1st of September until the 17th. This is not the time to start anything new or hold any ceremonies. This brings us to the end of the reading.
Thank you for the overwhelming response that I have personally received for the videos and the work. I am in this beautiful city of Stockholm and I am enjoying the summer here. Please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Adios.